Hello everyone. Today we have Mr. Siddharth Mishra. He'll be sharing his insights about Communique 90. So sir, please share some of your SIDTM memories with us.
Oh, fantastic. So I was the second batch of SIDTM, Y2K batch as we called it. In the year 2000 we passed out. Fantastic memories of SIDTM, the initial building period of SIDTM. We were in a way trying to set up the foundation of how the institute should be. And was very exciting to get into the telecom space and merge it with management and trying to make sure that management and the technology aspects all come together. And SIDTM is taking leadership into that area, so which is what we were very proud of associating ourselves with a brand like Symbiosis in that area. So fantastic memories. The memories from a campus point of view are different. This is a fantastic huge campus that you have, so it's very good to be here. And then maybe relive some of our memories of old SIDTM days.
And sir, how did SIDTM help you to move forward with your career?
Oh, it definitely did. So I think from a more of a technology graduation that we all did, I think getting into a business and technology area was definitely very helpful. Second, also coming to a place like Pune, which obviously has so much of, you know, opportunities and everything, which was very, very helpful. So I had to get a couple of years in SIDTM, have a lot of industry interface here. So I think that's what helps. And frankly, I was just talking to a few colleagues that I live in Pune. So if anytime you guys want me to come and spend some time with you, I can. So I lead global delivery. I've got 2,000 odd people working for me. So obviously it'll be good to all you budding energetic people having to listen from you and then also let you know something. I think that's something we can do. So that's going to be good. So again, coming to Pune gave me a lot of opportunities. And obviously from my learnings in the past, now it's been 19 years close to 2000 is when we passed out. So definitely I'll be keen to share and do that. So that gave me that opportunity. I'd love to share it back with my own, colleagues or students in the SIDTM area.
Thank you so much. Have a nice day.